Now, here to explain his departure is Lou Dobbs. Good to see you, Lou.
Seth, it was with a heavy heart that I tendered my resignation. But this summer, I was given a choice. Either I could stop ranting and raving about insane anti-immigration conspiracy theories, or I could leave CNN. And Seth, to me, that's no choice at all. Don't get me wrong, it's hard to leave, but in recent years, it's become clear that the C in CNN is not the letter C, but rather the Spanish word C, meaning yes. As in, yes, the Mexicans are coming and they're here to stay. Wow. Now, I, of course, wish only the best to my replacement, John King, AKA Juan King. Let's not kid ourselves, Seth. He claims he's American, but he's got that Latin tinge. With that fancy haircut, the well-tailored suits, possibly purchased with drug money. Alas, mine is an all-too-familiar predicament for so many Americans being forced out of their job in favor of cheap immigrant labor.
John King is not a Latino.
Well, whether you admit it or not, Seth, the Latin takeover of news is happening. And not just at CNN. Last time I checked, the programming on Telemundo was 99% in Spanish. Shocking, Seth.
No, it's not that shocking.
Look, what's important is that I'm going on to a better place, a venue more commensurate with my talents, like the radio or the roof of my house, where I often stand for hours at a time gripping a BB gun and screaming racial epithets at anyone who gets too close to my lawn. In closing, goodbye, hardworking Americans. Now, don't cry. No tears for old Lou. I don't need any of your unseemly Mediterranean displays of emotion. Just know that I won't rest until all of us, not just the illegals, have the opportunity to sell oranges along the side of the highway. That's my America, Seth.
Lou Dobbs, everyone.
Show us your birth certificate, Mr. President.